guys, and I'm going to be sharing you a first world problem. Don't you hate when flowers grow out of your freaking ears?